I'm not getting out of here that easy. Need to open the door, but the lever is missing. Boris probably has it. Hey, buddy, you seen that lever handle around? Or are you holding it hostage until I make you sign a D? I thought so. Let's see what we got. That should be enough. Here you go. Let's see what's out there. Looks like it's really dark up ahead. Let's find some light. Be scared, Boris. I'll keep the light near you so you don't get lost. Did you hear that? Yeah, me either. Another dead end. I don't see any other way through. You got any ideas, Boris? Wow, I don't remember any of this. Another day, another dollar. Why is there always something blocking the door? Gotta be a way through. Better get overtime for this.
They don't be seeing what the big deal is. So what if I went and painted some of those Bendy dolls in the crooked smile? That's sure no reason for Mr. Drew to be flying off the handle at me. Melt it all down to be rid of it all.
Let's see if you're worthy to walk with angels.
Boris? Oh, you scared me to death. Don't suppose you found anything we can use to protect ourselves with. This will do. Like to open this, we're gonna need to throw two levers at once. You get this one, I'll find the other. Come on, step out of your cage.
There's a whole twisted world out here.
Always on time.
These blasted elevators. Sometimes they open, sometimes they don't. Sometimes they come, sometimes they keep on going to hell and back. I keep telling these people, if Mr. Joey Drew keeps cutting corners like this, someone's sure to end up falling to their death. And it sure ain't gonna be me. I'm taking the stairs.
Perfect was left behind. I had to do it. She made me.
Who would have thought? Me having lunch with Joey Giroux. Apparently times are tougher than I thought. For a moment there, I thought I'd be stuck with the check. But I gotta say, he wasn't at all what I expected. Quite the charmer. He even called me Alice.
Now we come to the question. Do I kill you? Do I tear you apart to my heart's delight? The choices of the beautiful are unbearable. How's a girl to choose? Take this little freak, for instance. He crawled in here, trailing his tainted ink to my door. It could have touched me. It could have pulled me back. Do you know what it's like? Living in the dark puddles? It's a buzzing, screaming well of voices. Bits of your mind swimming like fish in a bowl. The first time I was born from its inky womb, I was a wiggling, pussing, shapeless slug. The second time, well, it made me an angel. I will not let the demon touch me again. I'm so close now. So almost perfect. Yes, I will spare you. For now. Better yet, I'll even let you ascend and leave this place. If you will do a few easy, weensy little favors for me first. Return to the lift, my little errand boy. We have work to do. My machines are hungry. Gather me some spare parts.